What is happening, everybody? Wow, what a day. What a day. You may have already seen the Eminem Darkness video that I put up, the reaction video. And as promised, I'm doing the full album, Music To Be Murdered By. And I'm excited. I'm not going to lie, I'm excited for it. Guys, before I even jump in, if you are new, please do subscribe. Leave a like on the video. Leave a like for the Marshall Mathers hat, which I put on this morning without even knowing any of this was happening. And that is the goddamn truth. There's a Patreon link down below. Comment, share, stick it on a Reddit. You know how it all works, guys. I'm just going to jump in. We've got a lot to get through today, and I'm excited. Okay. These hypocrites are trying to get rid of shit to Tech Nine or the Jigger. Nobody says shit about 2 Chainz as long as he's been here. Shit, no wonder you're mad now. I'm looking at them blacks, count them. 808's coming in there, sounding a little bit new. Kind of that classic kind of choral orchestral stuff going on in the beat as well. Listen, if it's another 20-track album of him talking about his previous album, I'm not really here for it. But I have heard Darkness, and obviously it's nothing to do with that. So fingers crossed we're not going in that direction too much. For B-R-O-K-E, I was the G, the O-A-T. Once I was played in rotation at every radio station. They said I'm lyrically amazing. Hook up with takey fans, keep on pulling me one way. Haters pull me in another, got more hooks in me than Sway. Nice. Only way that you're ahead of me is alphabetically, because if you diss me, I'm coming after you like the letter V. Killing everything, play this tune. Marshall. Oh man, honestly. I was just going, okay, I like the fact he's talking about longevity, and then he comes up with, only way that you're ahead of me is alphabetically, because if you diss me, I'm coming after you like, I'm coming after you like the letter V. Honestly. I mean, I'm here for it. Okay. Nigga, we made it, they had it. Pro professional, pure persistent, not paper chasing. I hate complaining, I hate it waiting, I'll pay for patience. Do right and kill everybody, Drake mode. Bitch, I'm trying to eat, I'll take your plate mode. I tell you, I've only heard a bit of Young MA, and it's great that she's getting this shine. Sounded awesome here. I've heard like a couple of cyphers, I think maybe a freestyle on Flex or something like that. I can't even remember. Everything I've heard from her has been fire. And here, it sounded like Wale at the beginning, and then just so authentically herself as well. And this beat is very current. So, I mean, we're going in that direction here. That's going to be interesting, because he was talking about on the previous song, she get the Dre beats, she get the Take Heath beats, we pulled in multiple directions. I think it's time that he just did music over this type of beat, because, well, we'll see how he sounds when he comes in, I guess. You're gonna need 3 spots of police officer. And they ask me, is the war finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse them of his mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives even the devil worshippers. I'm moving on, but you know your scruples are gone when you're born with Lucifer's horns and you're from the school in the school. But he sounded amazing on this type of beat. I've got to be honest. I mean, this sounds like a much less angry Eminem, a more clear, focused Eminem. Okay, he talked about the previous stuff on the first track. He talked a little bit here, but there's nothing, this is different. He's just talking about being better than people. And then this MGK stuff, brilliant. What a way to acknowledge it quickly. When they asked me, is the war finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleansed him of his mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives. Even the devil worshippers rap devil. Very, very, very nice. I'm watching my pupils get cornier. But I'm contemplating yelling bombs away on the game like I'm outside of an Ariana Grande concert waiting. It comes to Saddam Hussein. I told the Khomeini that I'm getting head like a pillow pet. That bimbo can battle lips all the way around his bone and then blow like a dusty cartridge from an old Nintendo. Those were the days running for the church like pew pew pew, cause that's what I do. But even Jesus. To the untrained human eye, we ain't the same. Ariana Grande line, that line, I mean, I know he likes to be shocking. It's Eminem, right? Somebody should have explained to you why I begin to fucking devour the track and you backpedal. That is a cowardly act like a Saudi attack when the towers collapse. Jesus. I told the Khomeini, where's the Osama bin? I've been lying lately. See tomorrow. Royce on this one. I'm a product of properly hopping up out of that poverty, profiting off of copping and swapping that property out for a possible monopoly. Trying not to adopt my. I don't understand why Royce isn't just always in the conversation for some of the best out there right now. I never heard him anything other than excellent, ever. Things are just meant to be.
This it for me. Give my daughters a kiss for me. Y'all call this fame. I call this shit alcoholistic infamy. Targeting my kids and babies through population and gun control.
Y'all call this fame. I call this shit alcoholistic infamy. Targeting my kids and babies through population and gun control. Shit make me want to make 100 more. You make a bigot racist uncomfortable.
I have not, cause my pockets didn't have knots. I was so broke. On my last ride, for my slingshot. Over and rape, little boy, you're never gonna get no rope chain. Get your shit stolen, your lips swollen. I became bitter as I got a little bit older. My hate was making me get colder. Began to get a chip shoulder. Started to spit vulgar.
I'm sorry, but Eminem is not done. Is not done. That, over this beat, you kidding me?
Got several bounties from feds in every county.
Oh, throw switch.
Let a check us wilding, bumping, fuck the police while I'm at a rallies. I get to doing what a leaky foster do, but I ain't talking drip when I say that I'll get the drop on you.
Ooh.
Singing for all of you in auto tune. I am too volatile and too grizzly to bear. It ain't even worth dissing someone so offbeat that they can't even figure out where their words should hit the kick and the snare.
That's it. That's all you needed to do to Nick Cannon. That's all he needed to do.
His mood music in a jugular vein.
Yes, this beat's taking me back to my D12 days. When we hit the club to go and hell raise. Mm-hmm. Probably end up bagging a cocktail waitress and taking her straight back to the motel ace. She said fuck off and threw a liquor at me.
It's one of those kind of nights.
And I said, I said,
if you wanna go hard tonight, well then the smoke and the bottle are on me.
It's effortless for Ed. You either like it or you don't, but it's effortless. The man is a genius when it comes to pop music and just hooks and catchy music. Right, he's just a genius. He writes for everybody. There's no two ways about it. Yeah, this isn't as good as the other songs, but it's quite enjoyable. The beat's good.
The dark tent, pull up the car windows. Monte Carlo and park, bumping Bizarre's demo. Getting head in a bucket. Marshmallow. I never in a club met a...
Decent, it was decent. Listen, this it was a bit... Work. No, by no means a classic, but compared to similar tracks that were on Revival, a lot better, a much more kind of authentically current beat, even though it was talking like it was like a throwback type of beat, but it felt fun, kind of new. Ed's hook sounded like Ed. It was quite a funny little track.
Work is what we said at first, but whatever this is, it's working. But we're in two different worlds, and yeah, I'm not your husband, you ain't my girlfriend. All I know is that thinking about is
I'm not happy here.
Nah.
With her, rather have you.
A very broad song in the production, a lot going on. Unusual beat, really unusual for the verse. Like, it was hard to actually get a grip of, but Eminem just does his thing. I mean, there's few, if any, more skilled than him than finding pockets of different types of beat and just making it sound good, but also making it sound like him. I mean, whatever you think of the guy, whatever you think he's fallen off, this, that, or whatever, I don't think anybody could ever dispute that, even in the music that isn't that good. Wow, we've got Juice on this one. Rest in peace to that unbelievable young talent. One of the saddest stories around, I mean... Awful, just everything about it is just awful. So, yeah, Godzilla featuring Juice WRLD coming up.
Bottle of alcohol in her, feel like Godzilla, better hit the deck like the car dealer.
Wow,
my whole squad's in here walking around the party, a cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobita. Brain healing, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shades in this bitch. I'm posse up, consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleep in army.
Sorry, this is like a DaBaby beat or something, the real, like, sparse beat, not too much going on there. The way he's spitting over this, that's what I'm saying. That, I mean, whatever you want to think about him as a talent, to be able to do that is actually unbelievable.
Ray Ray J, H A H A H A, laughing all the way to the bank. I spray flames, they cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'm gonna feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dog voices whisper, my fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn, this is just a song.
Rhyme scheme on this one is insane. It's insane, I can tell you that right now.
With a missile launcher, I'm just a Loch Ness, a mythological, quick to tell a bitch go off like a fifth of vodka.
Dude, he rhymed mythological with lick the balls, and there was like 9-10 lines in between.
I'm about to set trip, vacation
I like plans. That
one point like my index it. Tell a bitch I'm Mary of Shabaria, face of my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera, Ariane. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Trigger happy, packy, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats. Evil that means take a tell a killer, be killed, I'm a killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me, out of me. You don't want to be the enemy of the demon who enemy. I be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better be. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You want to battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm invadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid for. I'm not afraid to pull them.
Man, stop.
Look what
it's just ridiculous. It was absolutely ridiculous. I'm glad the whole album's not just that, but it's hilarious when he does it, because like, who the hell can do that? Every bit of me is the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity, motherfucker. You better duck or you'll be offended with your dad. I can't even speak it when I'm reading the lyrics, but then again, I never profess to be Eminem, despite the hat. Yeah, interesting beat. Juice sounding good in the hook. Rest in peace to Juice. Like, very current, but still old, and he's finding pockets that I'm enjoying this record. That's the important thing. I'm definitely enjoying this record. This doesn't feel like a sad old man trying to connect himself to the youth. It feels like, okay, no, this is what I want to do now. I'm going to make music over slightly more modern beats. It's still going to be me. I'm still going to talk with subject matter, but I'm kind of going to get back to who I actually am and stop worrying the whole time. I'm going to mention that stuff. Don't get me wrong. I'm going to mention all that stuff. But I want to make music as well. Okay, so we've got Darkness here. There is a full video reaction to Darkness, but I'll give it another listen.
It's 10:05 p.m. and the curtain starts to go up, and I'm already sweating, but I'm locked and loaded for rapid fire spitting for all the concert goers.
Yeah, now I know the twist. You see my reaction video. I did it first thing in the morning. I didn't get it until after the track, and then it suddenly clicked what had happened. I think that's quite common as well. I don't think I'll be the only person who had that reaction to it. Some people say, reaction videos aren't for you down below. Hey, go fuck yourself. How about that? Go fuck yourself. Only joking. No, I'm not. But yeah, a very powerful track, actually. A great twist. Lyrically, very, very smart. Really, really strong track. And, you know, had I done what some people do and fake their reactions, then I would have had a much more mind-blowing reaction. Look out for those ones.
Yeah. 5 dozen flies buzzing over your head. Call me the Grim Reaper. Sleep is my cousin. You take to me now and I'ma be the last face you see for you die, cousin. My eye a tiger's and I'm a survivor on a dry hump. I triumph the puppet, so I'm like, fuck it. Pot of carnage up till it's so high it's touching the
be triumphant, because when I'm looking at my legacy, bunch of dogs trying to dry hump it. Leg. I see a bunch of dogs trying to dry hump it. The eyes. I'm leaving
heaven.
Ooh. I'm leaving heaven. Hello.
Angels will find me.
I've been down kicked like around 6,000 times since I was a kid. It was like a penny. Cause it's only 1% who overcome the shit they underwent. I went 8-ball like what my back was up against. Don't tell me even cause evil is calling. I'm already seething.
I'm leaving heaven. I'm leaving heaven. Angels won't find me.
If I can find some change and scrape off a bite to eat. If tonight and me find a couple dimes a piece, 25 cents each, you get us a bag of chips. We'd be glad to get yet. Even if we had to split, we'd do back with flips. Looking back at it out there piercing like my earlobe stabbed with a needle for an earring.
Wow. Brings me back to the dear old dad that I zero had since a year old. 47-year-old scab.
Hurt me real bad at the Rio Grande. Never meet your grandkids. Fucking coward. Only gut you had was from your stomach fat. I couldn't see your ass going to heaven. So I'm asking for a pass to go to hell so I can whip your fucking ass. Ooh. I hate that I'll never get to say I hate you to your face. No coming back from where I'm going. Don't tell the devil.
I'm leaving heaven.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I'm leaving heaven.
Dude.
You know, I should dig your motherfucking ass up. Just to spit in your fucking face. Hold my baby pictures up like you're proud of me. Fuck you. I'm gonna let it go now. Rest in peace. Cocksucker.
Shit. Song, best song so far. Easy. Amazing. Amazing. Listen, certain things are more relatable for certain people. I'll just leave it at that. The next track has got Royster 5'9", Black Thought, and Q-Tip on it.
Oh.
Yep.
Slick Rick eye patch, but I got it from Hex. Rappers avoid eye contact. That's out of respect for the god in the flesh. The ominous and dominous Rex. They be like, you put the thought on yikes. I told y'all.
This is too good. It's too good.
I told y'all twice, the motherfucker is nice. Leaving every amateur inoperable, I finished them. Making plaques out of their head like dead venison. Used to be the battle tonight with M. Illiton. Spilling over fab in the shams, my man Dillison. Rep speak for me, I am the ventriloquist. I'm
Rep speak for me, I am the ventriloquist. Fucking hell. I don't even know if there's anybody better than Black Thought in the universe. And I'm not just talking about rapping.
Stopping the government, won't govern and run hard. My broads say my bars, it's like ASMR.
Jesus
all my
thoughts
is at the reservoir. Top five, I'm what the legends are. Live at the edge of darkness and the miracle. Vespucci, I'm a miracle, I'm still super lyrical. Live from the terror dome, loud like a megaphone. Tough most the third, 7-inch heaven
man,
bones.
Man, here we go. I said we live in a land of criminal. My era, so original.
Right. This is unbelievable. Black Thought isn't even human. Royce is incredible. Everything about this is amazing. What's Eminem going to do on this track? That's what I'm saying. The hook's amazing. What is Em going to do on this track?
Papers to hand grenades soon as I pull the pin out. I understand if they Mandalay and Orlando and Colorado and Columbine all combined into one. I don't walk the line, bitch. I run because we don't got no time. Cause I'm all, never had no trouble keeping up with the times. I just adapt to the climate. I treat it like my Levi's. When they ain't buttoned up right, I adjust on the fly. My fingers put them high. They just try to ball if it's time. Well, fuck you, just buy me. Double timing the rhyming. I leave you stymied. That's why they still vilify me. Like Miller Riley, I'ma show you what I mean. This 3 month pregnant bitch had it, gave me a baby. We named it Machine Gun Kelly. Now here's two. LL Big L and Dell. K Solo, Tretch and G-Rap, DJ Polo, Tony, D-O-D-B, Modi, Run, DMC.
This, we're getting some heavy shit there, and next one's called Stepdad, so it's going to be heavy. But I mean, I don't have anywhere to walk, but if I did, I would just walk, I would just leave after that track. That was absolutely fucking unbelievable. I'm done. There was too much in there. You'll probably say, you're missing bars. Yeah, I fucking did. I did. It's going to take me a long time to catch all those bars. Wow. Listen, doing it for the over 40s. Oyster 5'9, Black Thought, Q-Tip, Eminem, Denon. Doing it for the over 40s. I ain't there yet, but you know, inspiring to see that the old boys can still come and deliver that. Who's stepping to that in 2020? I'm sorry, in terms of a posse cut. Good luck. Good luck. Super distorted guitar in the background.
That I saw him, Hickory switched to my bottom. I counted 69 times, he swatted me with it. I cried, he just started hitting me harder. Than Asia, like kids in Taiwan. This fucking shit's like Saigon. Neighbors call police on him.
It's like classic Eminem. Even with his subject matter so serious, and he says talking youth in Asia like kids in Taiwan. Okay, you got to have that little bit of corny lyric in there. I mean, it's Eminem, but again, this is hard. This is hard, man.
To fry, which is why I'm trying to get this bitch to fly off the handle. Wait for the fist to fly to put this guy in a pine box. Slam the door and hid behind it with an aluminum bat. He kicked it in. I swung it hard as I could at his head. His noodle went splat. He fell right at the foot of my bed. I'm a late my stepdad. So tonight I'm saying.
Jesus, a powerful track there. Yeah, the ending was kind of crazy. I'm assuming that part's not true, but. Again, it felt like classic 2000 era Eminem. He's really, really delivering with this record. I mean, I don't know what you guys think, but like, there is a lot of very strong songs in here, and it's been a hell of a run. Actually, there's a lot of strong songs on here. Still got a way to go, but I just noticed an Anderson .Paak feature and a Don Toliver feature.
Avoid my problems until paranoia caused me to feel like I'm going bonkers. For real, think my toilet's talking. I spill like 40 bottles of pills. Think your boy is starting to feel like a spoiled car. As it if it's a verb. Hope thinks her snatch is magical, but that's how she attracts men. Though traps him in a tech similar. In fire, bitch, I can out rap Reynolds. A patent pen will be great, but a napkin will do. Return of the wax sickle, head spinning like a visible scratch pickle. An elite ate a Louisville sluggerin', crapped it. I'd like to introduce myself. Hi there, bitch. My name is Martian.
But you say some silly things, Marshall Mathers. It's time to go batshit like you accidentally ate a Louisville slugger and crapped it. I mean, you say some silly things. Nice, comical track coming after all the seriousness. Well, you have the serious and Leaving Heaven, you have the incredible Posse Cut, which is quite serious as well, of Yah Yah, and then obviously Stepdad was a heavy one. You needed a little palate cleanser.
He said a slinky's a wonderful toy. My mother thought I was such a fun little boy. Yo, what a bundle of joy. Until the morning, she suffered a punch in the groin. From a tantrum, I was thrown.
Have a screw loose and a fuse blew. But I think I might be building up a tolerance to you. Cause one minute, I'm hollering, screw you. Next, I take it back. Guess you could say I'm trying to unscrew you.
Cause I remember when, you was mine, yeah. We were inseparable at one time, yeah.
Nice classic four chord structure as well. Always going to sound good in everything. The classic pop four chords. Obviously, the fairly obvious double meaning of drugs, specifically pills, and woman of love, maybe Kim, who knows. We've heard that done many times before. I've heard it probably done more artfully than this, but, you know, again, I've got no complaint.
Ibuprofen's like a drop of rain in the ocean. You're my fix on the days when I'm broken. But the shit's about to go sideways, I just know it.
Remember when you was mine, yeah. We were inseparable at one time, yeah. You know my love for you was undying, yeah.
Now lay me down and sleep, I'm counting sheep. You're bound to creep, cause every time I turn around, you keep running out on me. You're my Xanax and my Valium. I'm an addict, you're a downer. You're my habit, it's like I found you. DOT, but word of G-O-D, I thought you loved me. Bitch, you try to kill me. I'm getting off you. Quit calling for me. Hard to tie, respond to
the... It's good, man. The beat switch there, I just noticed as well. Dre's involved in that track. That was a good one. Like, I don't know what to say. This is a fucking good album. Like, 2020 has been insane. And it continues to keep being insane. We're only on the 17th.
Call this evil intent, like me in a limo. Yeah. Like the shade of these windows. Smoke gray, latest momento. But no way they can see in no. OJ, blade is a pencil. Yeah. Propane, taking my cranium. Coke, name, titanium, temple.
Bingo, I'm losing control. Heroin and blow, Marilyn Monroe.
I was about to say, I'm not really feeling this song as much as the others. And I probably still stand by that. But at the same time, what's going on in this beat? The first beat was crazy. Now what's going on?
On fire. I looked down and said, no, I'm not a liar. She said, no, your music. Heard you back with the doctor, then I heard.
Yes. Little engine go, bin-bin-bin-go.
Okay. Straight in.
Yeah.
Like nice that. Beat.
Okay. Now focus, no. What the fuck is the party? Yeah, now
come on, Addison.
Oh, shit. No. That's it. Yeah. So sick. Oh. Shit. Damn, I'm getting too fucking over this.
Trader Joffa, how about that? I'm paid as Oprah. Think I may have broke the
most lost it. I had to reach back, back and lock it. Yeah, you almost got me. I had to reach back.
I said this on my Mac Miller Divine Feminine video just yesterday. I can only quote Joe Budden on this one. Anderson .Paak is a cheat code. If you have the Anderson .Paak feature, it's the cheat code again. Again. It's always amazing. Nobody's ever going to say it better than Joe Budden said it, so I'm just going to say what he says, with correct references, of course. Feeling this track again, guys. I'm a little bit mind-blown, a little bit bar-blown, I guess. I don't exactly know what word I'd describe that, but you know when you listen to a rap-heavy album, after a while first, listen, you just, your ears, you can't really catch any more bars, you can't really feel any more bars. I'll try my best. There's been a lot here. I've not really recovered from Yah Yah, to be honest.
I almost lost it. I had to reach back and lock it.
As it ever was, yeah. Say it'll change, but it never does. Ain't gonna ever, cause you're the cause.
It's a fucking reggae beat, dude. I mean, I know there's been some modern beats on here. He's gone, I don't know, I'll do something of a slightly jumpy reggae style beat. Alright, okay.
My pain in the medicine. Never met someone who played games with my head as much. Gloves on the punch and mitts above and beyond his cuff, and I'm shoving a girl I love inside of an oven.
Hey, what's with that? What's with the dog barking sound from a Casio keyboard from 1994? What is that all about? Hey, hey.
Can you win? Probably cause I gotta tell myself.
Not massively feeling this one, okay. So, you know, as I was saying, there's not really been an air. This is a bit of an air for me. We got a track with Don Toliver. Eminem and Don Toliver. That is a combination I never thought I'd see. No regrets.
I'm screaming out, no regrets. You've been through the hardest spot. You got the largest. I made you a star. I'm screaming out, no regrets.
Ooh.
Put you through dumb shit. Got you thinking I run shit.
Strain
ain't never been swayed by color or skin shape since day one. Hellraiser with twin blades, I'm a sensei, giving up, no comprende. Tin brain, probably fucked in the membrane, slim shade, mind's in the gutter, but insane.
I know Eminem is good as you, Eminem, but that type of flow over this more laid-back, Don Toliver, Travis Scotty type of beat, there's a little bit of a contrast there, there's a little bit, feels a little bit like square pegs and round holes a little bit. So I really like the instrumental here, but I don't know how well Eminem fits on this type of instrumental. I said earlier in this reaction, he's a master of fitting onto all types of beats, but I would have preferred some more gentle flow to kind of lose myself in this one. No pun intended. I'm telling you, man.
Give Earl and Tyler the creator the brunt. Yeah. Should've never made a response to the disdain for the fake ones. Them traitorous punks, cause Simville on a house of cards, a Godzilla squash and a crouton with combat boots on, a drop and a goddamn nuke bomb on top of an anthill. Can't do it.
I actually really like that verse. Again, I'm not going against my original point. He was a gentle, it was a gentler cadence to his voice on that one, so it didn't feel quite so like against the smoothness of the beat. But I like the energy of that, you know, like his no regrets isn't the no, I don't regret going in. It's like, I don't regret not going in, which is interesting. There's a kind of more mature, misplaced my anger enough to give Earl and Tyler the creator brunt, you know, like feeling like that wasn't maybe the right move, all that sort of stuff. Definitely doesn't want to be going at Nick Cannon, and he doesn't regret not doing it because, you know, maybe it's just better for him. And this would actually, I mean, Don Toliver did the beat and him sound so good on this one that it automatically is a good track, really.
Thought I heard a voice in my head that said, kill. I had no other choice, it was left except fail. My pins are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They want to put my style to the test, am I still?
Call that trip. This is my house, this place is mine. Posted on any corner, on any coast I'm on. Hey, you niggas post Malone. Elite beatboxer, minus the raps. Rolling with at least three choppers, Ryan is that.
My pins are full of poisonous lead, the devil.
Shout out to Royce on this album. He has killed everything that he's been on. I would say that was probably the weakest of his features, but still brilliant. It sounded so good. Just sounds, he speaks with such authority and confidence and quality on everything that he does. Kind of a classic Eminem style hook on this one as well. This is like a bringing back of Slaughterhouse by all accounts.
Bill against us, knowing your Smith and Wesson has never been clutched, knowing you've never been rushed by the most ignorant niggas in fear. The nigga gotta send you to the dentist to get a whole row of elephant tusks. Your teeth are blanca. I just finished fucking a fish called Wanda. I'm finna wander off in a yonder. Beyond just mentally strong, a memory monster. There's a mini tonka.
Oh.
Hog tie your squad and go bonkers. Spin, grab your knob, guitar and honky tonk
you. Another posse cut that's killing you. I think I prefer the just raw, outrageous energy of Yah Yah, but I do like this beat. And then both King Crooked and Joel Ortiz came strong there.
That I've ever said, God bless the dead and let Biggie possess the pencil. They called me a spit and said that I had a messed up head. That I jumped out with a sword and you're protecting it. No battle the Lord, hold up, no better yet. But I'ma keep it a pop like a dollar store. I'm more than you bargained for, and I am far more worse than a 40-some bar Lord Jamar verse. Nothing means more than respect, so when I curse...
Lord Jamar getting his little bit of smoke in there.
When I'm looking at y'all, shit, it's the wondrous why I need a visor. Cause y'all are just sons of my eyes. Born a cynic and more demented than an orphanage with a morgue up in it. Next door to an abortion clinic. Newborn infants tortured and tormented with their foreheads. Did it when they dropped cause the floor. Voices I can't ignore them anymore. They're winning
for... I heard a voice in my head that said, I had no other choice, it was left except fail. My pins are full of poisonous lead, the devil.
Haven't been murdered, I can only say better luck next time.
Man, that last verse from him just finished me off. I'm not gonna lie, I'm overbarred. I've got bar blindness by the end. Some stuff at Lord Jamar, that crazy last thing where he's talking about the morgue and the orphanage with the newborn infants tortured and tormented. That was it. That finished me off. That broke my brain. Damn, what an album though. What an album. A surprise out of nowhere. I was like, when I heard about it. Listen to Darkness, and I was like, okay, well, that was actually pretty good, even though I'm not too sure about the tone still of the video. But yeah, let's go through it. So, Unaccommodating was good. You're Gonna Learn was damn good. The Ed Sheeran track was, it was okay. The Juice WRLD track was all right. I can't remember In Too Deep. Darkness is decent, Leaving Heaven amazing, Yah Yah amazing, Stepdad very strong, Marsh funny and interesting and good, dipped off a little bit there. Lock It Up was great. I Will at the End was there. And No Regrets, Don Toliver sounded incredible. So overall, you can't really complain. I'm not going to complain. That's a strong first reaction. Strong 8 out of 10 at least. Eminem back. Eminem not going anywhere. Eminem still absolutely has it. Let me know your thoughts down below. I want to know your thoughts. I want to know your thoughts. This came out of nowhere. I know some of the younger generation aren't the biggest Eminem fans. I know plenty of people aren't the biggest Eminem fans, but I don't think you can deny a lot of tracks on that. If you can listen to Yah Yah or Leaving Heaven and not think they're good tracks, then I don't know if you and I share the same taste. And that's the nicest way I can put it. So guys, let me know your thoughts below. Let me know your favourite tracks. You know, keep it all down below. I'd love to read the comments. You know, I'm always in the comments. Please do subscribe. If you're new, make sure you're leaving a like for my Marshall hat. Get the likes up as high as we possibly can on this one. Please do share it about, tweet, all that sort of stuff as well. Make sure you're following me on socials. And finally, there is a Patreon link down below. Reactions are only possible, like I always say, with the support of the incredible patrons. There's extra content on there. Patrons that get to decide album reactions that go on the Patreon. You'll see. Click on the link. You'll see there's extra stuff on there. Guys, thanks so much for watching. I've been enjoying this, and I'll catch you on the next video. Peace.